washer here, here, and here, but I didn't have washer here, so I'm gonna remove this and then add a washer between this screw and the to give it more support. And let's go underneath. You can see the four screws back there. I didn't put any washer in between the screws and the fiberglass. Which is not good. And I'm going to add washers and also metal plates to reinforce them. Like washer here, you know, to reinforce them in between the nuts, around the screw and the fiberglass, to make it stronger. From the bottom. And then I'll add the washer both top and underneath the bolt to secure this thing. Washer is added on top. 1, 2, 3, 4. You know, washer. Thing has more support. I decided to make this hole bigger with this bigger screw to support this. So, I'll drill. Thank you. It's time to tackle this one and that one. And the one screws in on the right side have dead plate support now. Okay, let's do this one more time. Got the camera set up. Light is in position. And reaching in with my fire.